All right, thank you for your patience as we shifted a few things around up here. The group you see behind me is a symphonic band, and they've prepared, a really unique and kind of diverse performance for you tonight. We're actually going to switch our first two pieces in the program. We're going to start with New Mexico, and it uses a few added items, and it'll just make things go a little bit easier for us. This is a really neat piece. It basically takes us through the history of New Mexico from like the dawn of creation, and then it ends with the nuclear blast, the first test. If you've seen Oppenheimer, at the very end, we're trying to kind of hopefully do our best to recreate that moment. And then in between, you hear moments of kind of the Wild West. You hear moments of them becoming a state. You hear moments where the train finally makes its way to New Mexico, and that changes a lot of things. So it's been a fun piece to work on, so we hope you enjoy New Mexico. Thank you. Like I say, kind of a unique piece, and anytime wind players get to play drums, they think it's cool. You know, everybody wants to be drumming. I gave them a little taste of it in marching season last year, and now, you know, we're at the end of it. So, we're going to continue now with Les Mis. If you've ever heard of any musical, this is probably the one. One of the most famous, well-known, and top-grossing musicals of all time. And you're going to hear a lot of the great hits inside there. And it's been a fun one to work on. Anytime you do these medley-type pieces, which have a bunch of different tunes inside them, they're very difficult. They have different tempos, different key changes. And so it's been a fun little adventure, and they've done a nice job. So here is Les Mis.
Thank you.
Okay, before we play our final piece, I do want to recognize one of the joys we get here as directors is choosing some folks for awards, and it's always difficult. These aren't going to be surprises tonight because these folks already got these at their senior awards, but I do want to recognize them while we're here together as a band family for some of the excellence that we have. And one of those students is sitting on the stage right now. Thank you, Mr. Schultz. And this is a student who received the Semper Fidelis Musical Award in Excellence. And we decided for this student, this is somebody who, I'll be honest, in all of my years, I've rarely seen a student be able to achieve what the students achieved in so short amount of time. They were in orchestra, they decided to join band their junior year, and over the last year and a half or so, has gotten to the point where they are so strong in their new band instrument, they've been accepted into every college they tried out for, and are gonna be majoring in music education. In addition to that, this young lady pretty much runs the school. She's got probably more keys than I do, tech booth, everything else around here. I've just rarely seen a student with the work ethic, the combination of work ethic and talent that this young woman has, and I know that as a result, she is going to go very far. Help me welcome and thank Skye Ceridi. All right, we're going to close our portion of the concert. Parents, how many of you remember good old Saturday morning cartoons? Remember those days? Yes. Looney Tunes and all of those great things. You know, I'm going to age myself here, so I'm going to be careful. But it's just not the same. When I was your age, you know what I mean, right? And there was something about it. And part of what made those moments so cool was the music. And so certainly if you're around my age, I think you're going to recognize a lot of the music that you hear. And this piece has been a lot of fun to put together. You're going to kind of get visions of the coyote, and you're going to get visions of the anvil dropping on somebody's head, and Bugs Bunny, and all of those things. You're probably going to relive some of those moments. This is a very challenging piece. I'll be honest, I originally bought this for Wind Symphony, and then it didn't quite work with their program, and I was like, this piece is too fun not to do, and I gave it to these guys, and they have just done a bang-up job with it. I'm super proud of them. So we're going to close our portion of the program tonight with animation. Thank you.